So you might have known that you can connect a keyboard to some types of graphing calculators, but what you might not have known is that by getting a simple wired mouse and connecting it to a USB adapter, you can plug the mouse into your TI-Nspire and use it to navigate the menus much faster. This useful tip has made my TI-Nspire so much easier to use, since I find it much less difficult to use a mouse instead of a touchpad.